The justices who are to handle the cases are Justice Catherine Mamgemereire, Justice Frederick Ngonda Ntende, and Christopher Mandrama, all from the Court of Appeal. Most of the appeal cases which are going to be handled are for 2011 and 2013 and are majorly defilement, rape, murder, manslaughter, and aggravated defilement.
Those appeals from Arua, from Busia to Bundibugyo, from Lokai to Moyo, have to be handled only by 14 judges in Kampala. That's why we're trying to come up country. But then the numbers are so few. The program is to increase the number of judges, beginning with the lowest, so that at least we have the magistrate grade one at every sub-county in the country, the chief magistrate at every district. And then we move from only now about 56 judges at the High Court to around 150 judges of the High Court.
Butera explains why they have decided to decentralize Court of Appeal services rather than remaining in Kampala.
Measures, and there are many, but let me concentrate on those that we think can really help. The biggest problem why your cases are not being heard in time is that the judiciary does not have enough judicial officers, enough funds and facilities for quick trial, beginning with the lowest court. If you look at our court structures, even for trial at the High Court, you have two judges here.
He assured the public that they are going to start real construction of Court of Appeal facilities first in Barara and Gulu district.
I can assure you is that for the cases that will come before us, we shall dedicate our best efforts to bring them to a conclusion so that you can move on with your life.
Jane Francis Abodo, the Director of Public Prosecution, asked the public to embrace plea bargaining process to help in decongesting the prisons.
Our office, we are also very actively involved in plea bargaining. And plea bargaining should really not be for people who are tired of being in the prisons. We have always emphasized this. Plea bargaining is for people who are saying, we are sorry, we did it, and we want to... Some of you, actually, at the, 4 years ago at police, you accepted that you did the offence. Even in the charge and caution, you accepted that you did the offence. It is just unfortunate that you have to wait for 4 or 5 years before. So those are the people we target in plea bargaining.
It should be noted that Mbarara Main Prison was meant to house only 301 inmates, but currently it houses 2,415 inmates. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Barara.